We're going to random list seven times, and we're going to stack the lists up side by side. So this is the first list going through. Good luck, everybody in Donruss. Here is the lucky number seven. And now we have the first list finish randoming. So very excited to see what's going to come out in Donruss baseball. Good luck in the break. Lucky number seven. Good luck with the Rays, Alden. All right, so there are no trades. Good luck in the break. Oh. Otani batting. The batting Otani. Nice hit here for the Arizona Diamondbacks owner. Congratulations, Alden. Really a nice autograph there. Tim Anderson, White Sox. 26 of 75, fire. Nice right there for Craig, the parallel. Devers, unleashed. All right, all right. Nationals Riley Adams auto. Nice Elise Vladimir Jr. All right, we got some nice ones coming out of here so far. Gavin Sheets, rated rookie. Bueller, nice hit. Congratulations, Alden, with a sweep. There's Pete Alonso. Number 999, Javier Baez for the Tigers. Pretty nice flag, Rare Junior Blue Foil. really looking for a nice parallel to pop out. We've had our three hits. Nice Tatis. We'll take that one, right? Padres owner, high five. That is Lewis. A nice Tatis. So let's hit a big parallel. There's a nice rate rookie there. Tampa Bay. Luck of the rip is we have a Nando. Nice Acuna. Oh, Josh A. Nice Acuna, bro. That deserves a highlight right there. Boom. Nasty. 17 of 99. Some really nice things coming out of our box break in Donruss. And I didn't highlight the third hit, which was a relic hit. So, yeah, I just want to say congratulations again to the Dodgers. That was our relic hit. And that was Alden, who swept the break with their hits. And Josh picking up a really good parallel. Overall, it was a good box. Overall, I thought it was a pretty decent box. We're going to get updated in our closest breaks. Once again, you know, we'll be ripping some more Donruss. Let's get a big update for the 10 hit leaf break. 10 hits in leaf. And so the thing's getting really close. So here's the rundown right here for close boxes. Three box break, graded coins, 10 left. Mosaic basketball, 10 left. Chasing the pink fluorescence, $11.99 per spot for two teams. Leaf with 10 hits and only 19 spots. WWE Wrestling. Spider-Man Battle for a Comic Book. Down to 7. 13 of 50, JP Crawford. That's right. I'm actually still recording the video for that, so thanks for pointing that out. I did not see the... This is the Modi parallel of JP Crawford. And here is the Ian Happ. And that was 587. So yeah, that was a really good box. 587 Ian Happ. And I don't see anything else yet. Hey TJ, what's going on, man? How are you? Yeah, that was a really good box. Yeah, so I think I'll do a quick hit recap to end the video because I'm actually still recording. So this is all the hits. We're top loading a lot of things out of Donruss. So when you get in Donruss, check out all the stuff we're top loading in the break. This is all from the last box of Donruss. These are all the hits, the best stuff that was pulled. A 5 of 87 Ian Happ. A very nice low number, 13 of 50 JP Crawford. The Acuna Marvels was beast. Hope. Nice number to tease the Walker Buehler, Vlad Guerrero Unleashed, Riley Adams Signature Series, Devers number 349, Tim Anderson, the Hot Emoji. So a lot of really nice stuff coming out in Donruss baseball. Hope.